defend. You gotta defend at a high level. That's all I'm being focused on.
You guys really sustained it for 48 minutes in game three. What were some keys to just being able to maintain that focus and concentration all game?
Just stay locked in. We know we gotta do that.
Russ, does momentum exist in a playoff series, or does each game just kind of reset and start over?
It depends how you look at it. I mean, there could be a play in a game that changed momentum of the series. It could be a game. It depends. It depends how you look at it.
You guys did such a good job, especially in that fourth quarter, switching up coverages and stuff on them. For you, when a team is switching coverages, how do you adjust to that, and how long does it take you?
It don't take me long. I usually all the teams gonna do. They pretty much do the same thing against me, so I know what's tail, what's not.
Back-to-back possessions, you hit Jeremy on a corner three, and then you used him as a roller in the pick and roll. Just, I guess, how are you approaching those situations, knowing exactly how you want to utilize a guy that has versatility like he does?
It's fine. Ways to make sure that he's comfortable. He's got open shot, open space, and that's my job.
Russell, when you were a young player in the playoffs for the first time, I think about Terrence. Is there a level of adjustment that it takes when you're going from the regular season to the playoffs in terms of defending and the physicality of the playoffs?
Definitely. Like, he's figuring it out. He'll be fine.
Do you enjoy when your trash talks on display with Damian Lillard so much in a playoff series? Is that fun? Make it more exciting for you at all?
I just hoop, man.